Yo, what is happening, guys? Unspeel Vlogs here, and today we're back. We're going to be doing a reaction video today because Dax has just released his new song. It's a remix of Isis. I think it's Joyner Lucas and Logic. I'm pretty sure, don't it? Yeah, it is. It's Joyner Lucas and Logic. No. Yeah, Joyner Lucas and Logic song, I think. I know Logic's on it. Pretty sure it's Joyner Lucas, yeah. But it was between a remix of that and a remix of something else, like Eminem and Logic or some shit. I don't know. It was between them two. It was on his Instagram. And clearly, Isis got voted the number one. So he's doing a remix of it, his own version. And it's a one-take video. It's a freestyle. I always think Dax's one-take videos / freestyles are always his best songs, to be honest. Aside from his last song, where he fought his 11 demons. That wasn't one take, but that was really good. But yeah, so let's just get right into it, because I'm excited for this.
Hey, Joyner. Hey, Logic.
Yep, there you go. Joyner and Logic. I fucking knew it was them too. He's just, yep.
Y'all forgot to hit me. I came through though. Zax! Fuck that singing shit, is back to my old ways. It's no games, I ain't been asleep in like 4 days. Niggas gas cause I'm spitting this propane. Was broke, now a nigga fucking rapping in gold chains. I ain't never waste a bar in a low lame. I work too hard to be boosting a no name. I'm profane, hit a nigga dome from close range. I won't change. Fuck ass. Yeah, kill a fucking beat like ISIS. Nah, I ain't trying to be no fucking terrorist. Everybody's crying on the internet. Dax is so mean. What the fuck, nigga? Do you need a therapist? Nigga, you embarrassed. Don't you ever try to make comparisons. I speak a different language like it's Arabic. Assalamu alaikum. I feel bad for your ass. So here's some money just to go and see a motherfucking specialist. Is that? This is perfect. Exactly what I envision. Niggas try to put me down but can push me out of position. Like, I ain't perfect and fuck it, you ain't.
I like it so far. I liked when the beat dropped. It was catchy at the start, then the beat dropped and boom. Right into it. All entertainment. Nothing else. That I like this so far. But you ain't different, I'm a sinner, you a sinner, we crafted in God's image, like. What was that? I'm a sinner, you're a sinner. What with cracks in God's image? Okay, Dax. Okay.
Who you kidding? You drowning? I've been swimming, God forgave, I didn't. I pillaged the whole village, like. Say your prayers, I'm conquering like British, touch the sky, been did it, I fucking got no limits. Why? Everybody wanna hate Dax. Ain't nobody wanna state facts, I've been running shit. Cut up.
Yo, that's fucking sick. The way you just saw, like, mirrors of him, but that's sick.
Cut up my lap, set a world record, no cap, 3 minute mile right on this track. Why would I look back? When I'm in first and you last, I'm the wolf, yeah, leader of the pack. I cannot relax, so please stand up and no plotter, everybody in this room getting clapped. This shit's hereditary. I got the game of fucking missionary. Known to murder beats, I write obituaries. Yes, I am a visionary. When I rap, they think I'm cheating. This is natural. My brain is like a dictionary. Not predictable. I keep them guessing like it's Pictionary. I see you haters. You get out. I got peripheries. This is a warm-up. I see you sweating. I ain't even break a sweat. This fucking remix was preliminaries. See, I'm the Jesus of this rap shit. Everybody tried to crucify me in the fucking public. Joke's on you. I resurrected. Now I'm headed to McDonald's because I'm goddamn motherfucking loving it. You can't out-muscle.
Oh, right. So, I'm like Jesus. They tried to crucify me in public. I get resurrected. Now I'm heading to McDonald's because I'm fucking loving it. You know, sometimes Dax just throws in like things that you would be like, well, that's just stupid. But he makes it work. He just makes it work. Because it's imagine McDonald's, but it's fucking catchy.
Now muzzle him, you cannot muzzle him. I think fast, no food like Muslims. They call me Ireland, because I do the work of two people, no clones. They'd never have to double in. Who do you think you fucking with? You got the right to brag, that's my swag. You cannot come.
Right, Dax, I'm struggling to keep up here. Calm the fuck down, chill. I'm actually struggling to keep up.
Cannot compute my flow, because you lag. Niggas try to use my flow to grow, kill my name. I can't stop, because I'm in my bag. I will not fall like old titty sag. I'm up, you're down, you zig while I zag. Niggas try to hate on me like I'm trash. You must be confused like I'm just in drag. Put them in a coffin, sick, I got him coughing. Should have known that I was coming just like me and Hudson. Thought that shit was fucking Logic. Joyner, teamer, get it. Never 59 on this rap game's best project. Get it? Me and M Hop, Logic, Joyner, NF, Royce. All need to make a song, shit, I'll take 9.
Hey, he has a point. Like, he mentioned Joyner, Logic, Eminem, right? All them. If he made a song with any of them, it would be a hit. Like, my personal opinion, Obviously, this will never happen because Dax and KSI don't fucking like each other. But I personally think Dax and KSI on the same track would be a really good fucking idea. That would be something I want to see. It's like, I wanted Quadak and KSI on a track. I didn't get it. I got Randolph and Quadak on a track. But that was good. I think Quadak and KSI on a track, yes. But Dax and KSI on a track, now that's something I want to see. It's just something that we're never going to see. But yeah, Dax makes a song with Near Anyone and it's a hit. Because whether you like Dax or not, as a person, you can only have respect for his rap. He can write, he can sing, he can rap, he can freestyle, he can rap fast, he can fucking rap slow, he makes anything work. Tech 9, he's a GOAT rap legend, underground king, 55 shows, rap, put me on. That's what you call spiritual, lyrical, miracle, right? Like I ain't really saying shit. You just blinded by your hate to what I'm saying. You think I ain't saying shit, so what's the fucking point of even saying it, bitch? I can't be broken, cause I'm rich. Rap game broken, I must fix. I need a token on my mix. If we made a song, it would be a hit. Fuck you saying my shit is gon' hit platinum, no album. Rapping like muscles when they spasm. Hit him 22 times, no Adam. Take a below tech, it's ass and hold it for ransom. My mom says I'm handsome, bikini body drip like plankton. Niggas sitting because they can't stand him. Please examine this rap game, cause I just fucked raw, big dick, no magnum. Don't play with me, rapping is what I do. You can try to separate us, but we stuck like glue. I will murder it. Oh, I like that. Rapping is what I do, you can try and separate us, but we're stuck like glue. I like that. Murder every beat and cause terror in these streets until they scream my name and let me break through. I am not the average rapper nor the average dude. I speak life into existence and make it come true. If I'm cocky, so be it. Don't hate it. Use, take it. Apply it. And watch your dreams find you. Sax! Put your fucking hands up. If I ain't killed this shit, you a fucking lie. You've done it again. You've entertained me. That was good. That was very well done. Like I said, if Dax is doing a freestyle / one take video, the one take video will always be entertaining because you just, I don't know, Dax is entertaining in the moment. Like, they always make a joke. Like, Screw always makes a joke, his hands move because he always goes like that and it is funny. But, I don't know, it draws your attention to him, if you get what I mean. And it just, I don't know, it entertains you, it brings you in. And yeah, just freestyle rapping on the spot, Dax is just great with, like, honestly, he's just good at it. But yeah, definitely that song was fire. Like always, I'm gonna download that song whenever I get this video up. Yep, you already know that Dax was that generally like, wow, he looks like Sliner, but you know Dax says actuals. Right, well yeah, that was a good one. Like I said, I'm going to download it. Probably going to listen to it a few times. Yeah, on repeat. Yeah. So, thank you, Dax, again. Thank you again. But yeah, if you did enjoy, smash like button, comment down below what you thought of Dax's song. And yeah, if you do enjoy my content and you haven't yet already, smash subscribe button because it really does help. And hit that bell to get notifications when I upload Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then Saturday's podcast. Sorry for not uploading that week there, it just, everything went wrong with my footage. It just all fucking, literally I couldn't edit it, it was all like crypted and shit. But yes, as always, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. I've been Undisputed, so peace.